us now to a time before man, when the river flowed through a newborn world and giants walked the earth. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Little high-tech devices called sprinklers that place on the tops of poles all over the set. The thunder's coming out of speakers that are built into the sets all around us, and the lightning flashes are coming from strobe lights that are hidden from view. Raindrops are actually larger than natural raindrops would be, because real raindrops are so small they don't really rain on camera. So even if it's really raining, we still have to use fake rain. Oh, look at that, there's a flash flood creating towards the tram. Let's get one to pay attention. That flash flood was also in the movie Big Fat Liar.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just survived at 8.3 on the...